Keep your distance, darling.
What's next?
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Everything looks new. Go.
Excellent choice.
Trust no one. Someone there.
Direct me. Venture forth. Thank you.
Color me curious. That's curious.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Ready and willing.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
What was that? Wonder if the gods are watching me.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Open up.
A long way to go still. I must keep going. Better take a look.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone. No harm in a little conversation.
Thoroughly unconscious, they are unlikely to awaken anytime soon.
Careful, I might. And yet another. Hardly the warmest of welcomes. Tread carefully.
For the wicked, I see.
Let's move.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Dull moment.
Oh, I could get used to this.
I've got a long road ahead.
Your desire. On my way.
Don't touch me.
What to do?
What's next, I wonder? Worth a shot? I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out. But be careful.
Don't linger. What have we here?
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
Hells! Open the gate! Frontiers. There is no escaping the blade.
Glacius! Yeah. mine is the advantage.
Ignis!
Time for some bloody work.
Tormentum!
time to fill some graves.
Intended!
Striking distance. Two and sneak.
On my way.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Time to press ahead.
Tormentor!
in candy! On the move.
Doll!
Deep and move.
Tormento!
That one almost got off kill.
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Breathe deep and move.
And you're just ready to let them have us.
Don't blame me for your idiotic mistakes.
I blame you for locking us out, leaving us to die.
There are children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too! Unbelievable!
We lost him back at the ruins. Whole place is crawling with gobbos.
He trusted you.
Nobody forced him to go with us. He insisted. And when things got tough, he couldn't keep up. Simple as that.
My God, you're a coward.
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
Knocked him clean out. Nice. Mission accomplished, I guess. Aradon Benno, leader of the Benno Boys, adventurers for hire and all. You're out of luck. Alsin, druid who runs this place, knew his stuff. But he ain't here anymore. Got himself nabbed by gobos. Same ones what chased us here. He's either digging latrines or boiling in a cook pot by now. Think he's got an apprentice running around somewheres, though. Nadine, Natalie, something like that. We've got a contract. To track down some relic, and he wanted in on the job. Eyes lit up when he heard about it. I told him he wasn't getting so much as a sniff of the reward, but he tagged along anyhow. Head back to Baldur's Gate. Better empty-handed than dead. I'm done with this shite. Far enough that I ain't sure we'll make it back in one piece. And before you ask, I ain't taking tag-alongs. Tell you what, though. Look me up if you're ever in the city. I owe you a pint. Ain't staying around here with horns not called out. Rest of these devils will be out for blood. Watch yourself. I'm out.
Like we're being watched.
More goblins. What's next?
I have to keep going.
Cannon? Don't do this to me, Cannon! Please!
I need a quick word.
He's not breathing! Go!
It's too late. He's gone.
No! Someone's going to pay for this.
Arca, no, wait! What are you doing?
Let's check for Hela, then move on. Whatever else is happening here isn't our concern. Lead on.
Not now. Please.
Glad you made it inside. Doubt we'll be safe here for long, though. There'll be more coming. Goblins hunting packs.
I wonder what the next move is. Let us start a conversation.
Glad you made it inside. Doubt we'll be safe here for long, though. There'll be more coming. Goblins hunting packs.
Let's see what the day brings.
Glad you made it inside. Doubt we'll be safe here for long, though. There'll be more coming. Goblins hunting packs.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Glad you made it inside. Doubt we'll be safe here for long, though. There'll be more coming. Goblins hunting packs.
Still breathing, despite everything.
If I see a goblin, I'm closing this gate, whether you're inside or not.
At the ready. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Have some respect. This really isn't the time to talk.
Who in the nine hells do you think you are?
Zevlor, now, unless you plan on striking me again, I have other problems to attend to. This place is in enough turmoil. It'll be smart for both of us to make allies of enemies. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. Goblin got you. The druid Halcyn's a renowned healer, but he didn't make it back from Aradin's expedition. If it's not too serious, you could try his apprentice Nettie. She's with the other druids in the inner grove.
They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Corga, their new first druid, won't even see me.
You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else. We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Take that back. Right now.
That's the way.